Gotcha.
Temple's daunting enough without Shinra in the black robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling.
There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
Well, legend says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the captain.
Why am I only hearing this now?
Asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay it no mind.
Scared?
others. Now jump, goddammit! Okay, just give me a moment, sir.
No way to go but down.
You mean jump?
Not yet.
This position until the Turks send contact! Weapons free!
No escape, sloppy.
Lock it up!
Eat this! It's on now! No escape, sloppy. It's on now!
Stop now. Let's kick it up enough. Get lost.
die! Hey! Get your shit together!
Call it, that's it.
Hostile! Get him! Get him!
Attention!
Enemy contact!
Jinx it. Just shut up and get to work.
We're going.
You don't think anything bad will happen to them, do you?
So long as Cloud can keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
My turn.
Go check the path.
link up with the advanced team.
Take it.
Ourselves in trouble.
Yeah.
all wet. What's up?
Guess it's my turn. Got this.
Hang back.
Maybe you're low on life stream or something?
I think you might need more spiritual energy.
think we're done here. Now, let's get back to it, shall we?
Should have been here by now. What's the holdup?
Spare us both the effort, and
no!
Remember that I tried to reason with you.
She's a lost cop. Don't
help
me, kid.
You know how I
need
you.
Trying to put you on a sucker.
Subject located!
It can't be real.
Nick! Over here! You're out of time!
Come along, number 13. Don't be shy.
This is fine. Not scary at all.
Claws, my boss. At least while we're in Shinra territory.
Sonon?
Hey, boss. Wanna try treading a little lighter this time? No point fighting if we don't have to. I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I'm home. Almost.
Hey, Baron, welcome home.
Thanks for looking out, Barrett.
Everything's gotten so much easier thanks to that reactor.
Bet you're aching for a nice hot shower.
baby!
What if we went on an adventure?
An adventure?
A big one. To somewhere far, far away.
Without the men in white? And the needles? Would you get better there?
I think I would.
Then let's go! Can you help me? I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried.
All those lives cut short at your hand.
Pigs?
Thank you.
time we triumphed over the calamity visited upon us by the stars, tragedy would nevertheless be our ultimate reward. For the children of men feared us. For the children of men envied us. Perhaps their enmity was fueled by our celestial adversary. None can say. Regardless, we have been forsaken by fate, abandoned to unquenchable anger and unbearable grief, condemned and driven forth, powerless to forestall the coming of our end. Their voices did it sow the seeds of discord among our people, among the children of man. For the planet did we lay down our lives in battle, and in death returned to her embrace. Yet our adversary did not. Could not. Thus did it fall into a deep slumber, and in the long silence of its sleep, it was given the name Genova. Heed well our warning of that which is to come. The reunion, when our adversaries' scattered malignancy shall converge to plague the planet once more.
Don't!
mess them up good.
Calling fire.
A boom!
Trust me. Let's save the planet together.